Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to change navigation menu color in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. First of all, open your website and then right click and then click on inspect and select tool, and now select your menu section or menu area. And here is the class name, so we have to copy our menu class name. After that, click on customize. And now click on additional CSS. And I'm going to delete this code and give a dot and paste the copied class name, then second bracket, and here type background, and I'm typing here white. And then here we can see my navigation menu background color has been changed, and then click on publish. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.